at the popcorn, and it could be hard to tell your laptop and theater screens apart these days. Yes, the age of screening movies is finally upon us, and you don't have to wait for a Friday to binge watch. Amazon's latest Netflix Mirzapur, proof that while the setting may have changed, the scale hasn't. If anything, along with curiosity and runtime, it has only escalated. The launch of Mirzapur looted enough buzz and word of mouth to make monster budget productions like Thugs of Hindustan uncomfortable in their period costumes. Are the boundaries blurring? Is the theater coming home?
Hindi ka sunao be.
Kalin bhaiya, izzat karte hain log aapki.
इज्जत नहीं करते हैं, डरते हैं सब। पर डर की यही दिक्कत है कि कभी भी खत्म हो सकता है।
तो मुश्किल से महीने में एक दो बार कर पाते हैं आप, वैसे हर बार गर्म करके ठंडा ही छोड़ देते हैं हमको।
बहुत गर्मी है, चकला पे बिठा दें।
It may be too early to tell, but one thing is for sure: the new arena has turned more than a few metaphors to its head. As the limitations of time and censorship go out of the window, the new doors of creativity are opening up, and movie makers are licking their lips at the endless possibilities. The ice has been broken, but be rest assured, we've only witnessed the tip of the iceberg so far. Mirzapur, a Farhan Akhtar production, walks this new template and terrain of moviedom with tact and style. Director Karan Anshuman, along with the talented bunch of writers, sets the narrative on steroid. From there on, it's the actors all the way. Pankaj Tripathi reprises his Dawn of Tar from Gurgaon and reinvents it in his own inimitable way. As Kalin Bhaiya, the maker of heritage rugs, here is an actor who deserves a red carpet. He's far from alone, of course. Divendu Sharma, Munna Bhaiya, plays out an angst and anger of a son who can never measure up to the dad almighty with finesse. Ali Fazal muscles into a role and lands a punch. He has outdone every expectation that an audience would ever have from his performance. Vikrant Massey effectively replays Tom Higgins' iconic role from the movie Godfather for a new generation, and he doesn't put a foot wrong. Yes, the script could have been a little less indulgent. Yes, characters could have been fleshed out with greater maturity. And surely there has to be another way of exploring the badlands of India without dunking the camera in gore or using foul language every five syllables. But nothing's perfect in the universe except for Pankaj Tripathi's superlative craft that keeps getting super with each time. Given that the platform and space is still evolving, we are willing to sweep these little bugs under Kalin Bhaiya's bloody rugs. So guys, before you sit down to watch Mirzapur, make sure you've stocked up on those snacks, because chances are that you will be binge watching Mirzapur for 8 hours straight. The writers, of course, make sure that the curiosity and excitement doesn't end even after the gunpowder has settled, and definitely leaves the ending open-ended for a tantalizing sequel. Decoding's verdict for Mirzapur is that it's a great beginning of a great era of great content. This is me, Preeti Khanuja. Follow Decoding for your latest dose of Bollywood and the entertainment world, and do not forget to hit that subscribe button.